we are here, Alejandro Hotel. They're all decked out. We figured we'd show you guys one of the oldest hotels in Lente proper. This is Tacloban City. This hotel withstood a three-story wall of water 1 year ago as Typhoon Belinda came through. They had to do a significant amount of remodeling. All the antiques inside are, of course, destroyed. The hotel is back in business and in time for Christmas. As you can see, most of the city is open for business. It's nighttime, so there's a lot of activity. Different things running around, scooters and motorbikes. It's very similar to Philippines, just like in Taiwan and other Asian countries. People really do come alive at night. They enjoy getting out and having dinner. And so life is returning. So many dead. They've managed to come back really well. The Christmas lights are out galore. I've been told that the hotel is famous for doing this, I guess, once a year. It's one of the oldest hotels in the region, so they have a reputation of doing this. Try to give you a quick tour of how decked out they are. Philippines. Some of the side offices that all the administrators work out of during the day. As we walk through the corridors, this used to be home to significant amount of dignitaries and royals from Europe years and years ago. The heart and soul of Tacloban's past. You see in front they have got a cafe, side area. For people to have meetings, it's very popular. We use the internet here because there's not a lot of high-speed internet yet. So if you ever come to the Philippines, to Tacloban City, we recommend the Alejandro Hotel. Merry Christmas, everyone.